Squeegee simply needs to be replaced, rusted out. Back hose as well. Squeegee blades are damaged. Charger's not kicking on, charging up batteries. The charger would have to be replaced. Also, batteries are bleeding below 12 volts. They would need to be replaced. Due to the age of the machine and the condition, I would consider this BER. Thank you.